اتفضل.
Your message for the Ahly fans after the
Did
you, the first was the message for the fans. Second question is a political question. What do you think? Do you prefer that the final game to be home and away instead of playing just one game in the future?
The second question, I don't make the rules. I follow what I'm told.
What do you say?
I can't do nothing with it. Okay, it's not for me to change the rules. Because even if I say I want this, and then it comes the other way, do you think my talk will influence the decision? But my only thing is, of course, a neutral venue.
طبعا من وجهه نظري دلوقتي في الوضع الحالي طبعا عايز ارض محايده.
I think it's only fair.
واعتقد ده من العدل يتعمل.
That's my only decision. Whether it's home or twice, home away, whatever.
لكن نرجع بقى تاني زي او عوده مش هتفرق، بس المهم تبقى لو هتلعب مباراه واحده في ارض محايده.
I think there are rules with CAF. So I think they will follow the rules.
قوانين في قوانين مع الاتحاد الافريقي بيتبعوا.